Good morning, class of 2013, family, friends, and loved ones. As a principal, I would like to welcome you to the Cypress Ranch High School commencement exercises for the class of 2013. Students, you may be seated. Just a few moments ago, members of our faculty led the processional along with officers of the class of 2014 who will serve as ushers for this morning's exercise. Followed by our graduates, the summa cum laude, the magna cum laude, and the cum laude graduates are wearing honor cords. Also wearing stoles or honor cords include members of the National Honor Society, the International Thespian Society, the National FFA members, the Spanish National Honor Society, and members of our National Key Club. The processional this morning was played by the Cypress Ranch Mustang Band under the direction of Mr. Russell Holcomb, assisted by Mr. Kyle Stahl and Mrs. Megan McDonough. Thank you, band. At this time, it's my pleasure to present Calvin Anderson, who will offer opening remarks. Calvin is the son of Rhonda and James Anderson.
Calvin.
All right, hello, and congratulations, seniors, for finally making it. It's been a long 4 years, but it's been great. I'd like to start off by giving thanks to all the people that helped us through high school. So let's give a big round of applause for your family, who has always been there for you, and your teachers for all their hard work. Where would we be without all these great people in our lives? And now they're all here today to see our final day and one of our greatest accomplishments. It's time to move on in our lives, to leave the past behind and start a great new future. I hope you all have a great graduation, and once again, congratulations, seniors, and thank you for being here.
Next on our program is a Pledge of Allegiance. The pledge will be led by Delisa Shannon. Delisa is the daughter of Deborah and Byron Shannon. Immediately following the pledge will be our national anthem. Our national anthem will be sung this morning by the Cypress Ranch Choir under the direction of Ms. Cynthia Douglas and assisted by Mr. Nick Lykos. The choir will also perform "I Will Always Be With You" as a final tribute to our graduating seniors. Colors are presented this morning by the Cypress Springs Air Force Junior ROTC Color Guard under the direction of Lieutenant Colonel Trey Pryor. Please rise for the presentation of the colors. Gentlemen, please remove your caps.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The rockets and the bombs bursting in air,
Thank you, choir. Thank you, Ms. Douglas, Mr. Lykos, and the Cypress Ranch Choir. Additional thanks go to Lieutenant Colonel Pryor and the Color Guard. Thank you very much for that presentation. At this point in time, I'd like to do some introductions. I'd like to introduce some of our guests and administrators on stage and also thank them for their help in making this ceremony possible. Our guests from the Instructional Support Center are Dr. Mark Henry, Superintendent of Schools, Mr. Roy Garcia, Associate Superintendent of School Administration, Ms. Teresa Hulls, Associate Superintendent of Governmental Relations, Communications, and Chief of Staff, Dr. Linda Macias, Associate Superintendent of Curriculum Instruction and Accountability, Mr. Harold Rowe, Associate Superintendent of Technology and School Services, Mr. Stuart Snow, Associate Superintendent of Business and Financial Services, Ms. Deborah Stewart, Associate Superintendent of Human Resources and Student Services, and Dr. Scott Shepherd, Assistant Superintendent for Secondary School Administration. From our Board of Trustees this morning are Mr. Bob Covey, Board President. Trustees, Ms. Christine Hartley. Mr. Kevin Hoffman. Mr. Tom Jackson. Ms. Darcy Mingoya. And Dr. John Ogletree. Also on stage are three principals representing surrounding middle schools. They are Ms. Rebecca Cope from Pope Elementary, Ms. Shonda Kidd from Warner Elementary, and Ms. Jill Smith representing Salyards Middle School. We would like to thank these three exceptional principals for attending today's event and supporting our graduates. Thank you, ladies. Our administrators from Cypress Ranch on stage this morning and assisting our associate principal, Mr. Rob Brotmarkle. Director of Instruction, Ms. Lynette Bellamy. And assistant principal, Ms. Nikki Chandler. Also on stage are teachers, Ms. Jill English, Mr. Dan Fredrickson, Mr. Patrick Knock, Ms. Lauren Lismy, and Ms. Crystal Love. These teachers have been selected by the senior class to read the names of our graduates this morning. At this time, I would like all the staff members in the audience from Cypress Ranch to please stand and be recognized. I'd also like to give a special thanks to our gracious host from the Berry Center, and thanks to our Student Council, National Honor Society, for helping distribute the programs this morning. Good morning, graduates. In just a few minutes, the class of 2013 will receive diplomas to mark their graduation from high school. The diplomas the graduates receive represent years of hard work, commitment, and dedication. This achievement will be a turning point in the lives of these young people. Certainly, the class of 2013 will be greatly missed, and most of us here can testify to their incredible academic achievements, passionate performances in the arts, and memorable competitions on the athletic fields. If those were the only memories that we had of this class, that would be good enough to place them as one of the all-time finest groups ever produced by Cypress-Fairbanks Independent School District. Seniors, it has been said many times, today is the beginning of a new chapter of your life. But before we move ahead, I would like for you to reflect on your awards, accolades, accomplishments over the last 4 years. They have been abundant in number and quite notable in their depth. Please note some of the following academic accomplishments. From this class, we have 28 National Merit Scholar Award winners. Additionally, we have 43 University Interscholastic League scholars and 47 Advanced Placement scholars. This class to date has been offered a total of $9,523 in academic scholarships. And just a little over $4 million in athletic scholarships for a total of $13,547,000. It's quite a grand total and one I'm very proud of. At this time, I would like to recognize the 19 graduates who have made a commitment to military service. Will these 19 graduates please rise? On behalf of the entire Cypress Ranch community, I would like to personally thank these students for they have chosen the most noble of post-graduation paths. These individuals have made the choice and commitment to defend our great nation through their military service. They represent every branch of armed services and will become the future leaders of this great nation. Thank you, students. Class of 2013, you have been an integral part of the forming and shaping of the climate, culture, and traditions of Cypress Ranch High School. And for that, you should be very proud. Just this past year, Pony Up is a mentor program, and it was initiated this past year. And this class played a significant role in the formation of this very successful first year. When this vision for this freshman mentoring program was created this past summer, you rose to the challenge and embraced it as if it had been a part of the Mustang culture for many years. I would like to thank you and for helping on the behalf of the 942 freshmen who you helped make the transition to high school a very positive and memorable one. This group of 613 seniors this morning is much more than grade point averages, inspiring recitals, and championships. This class is unique not because of what they accomplished, but how they accomplished it. They took great care of each other. Their compassion and empathy for mankind is unmatched. In an era where it's become easy for young people to focus on individual needs and wants, the class of 2013 chose to leave no one behind. The cohesiveness, camaraderie, and caring this class has demonstrated is something for which they will long be remembered. Seniors, as we prepare to celebrate the turning point, I think it is appropriate to share just a bit of wisdom. Until now, your education has been meticulously planned for you, usually in conjunction with parents, counselors, and teachers. You generally knew what was going to be taught and how you would be assessed. This was standard practice, so you could prove exactly how much you've learned. Thank your teachers and parents for that. The funny thing about real life is there are no longer any daily objectives written on the board to guide you. Learning becomes more difficult to quantify, and most real life tests are unannounced, especially those tests involving your character, ethics, and empathy for others. You will learn that your education will change forms. Lessons will now come disguised as opinions, sometimes from people that you aren't particularly interested in listening to. However, listen especially carefully to these conversations and opinions, as they will help develop and define your belief system. I would like to remind you one more time about the diploma you are about to receive today. It should not be thought of as a reward, but rather an opportunity, a commitment, an obligation to go forward and continue the lifelong process of learning. The elements you have learned at Cypress Ranch should now be forged into excellence. Consider the following three P's to help guide you, your future. The first one of those is pride. You should be proud of the accomplishments that you have made throughout your years at Cypress Ranch. Be proud of your school and where you came from. Secondly, have pride in your family. Your family has been your constant guide and support throughout these last 4 years. It's not something for you to dismiss or take lightly, for their role has been critical in your overall development. The second P stands for plan. It's important that you have a well thought out plan of what you want to do. Part of that plan must include goals. Goals are important benchmarks that you need to set for yourself in order to reach that final outcome. You should write these down. Goals that are written down have much more powerful impact and provide you an opportunity to go back from time to time and reflect on each of those goals. Perhaps the most powerful statement that I have heard regarding this topic goes like this. A plan without goals is simply a wish. The last P stands for perseverance. This quite possibly is the most important P. Nothing goes quite as we planned, and that is why perseverance is the key to your success. You'll have highs and lows, peaks and valleys. It's how you navigate through those peaks and valleys that will determine the successes you reap. It is important to remember that it's important that you remember this and push harder through those times. If you do this, you will be a better person and ultimately become the successful individual of your dreams. Class of 2013, it has been an amazing year and a half with you. You have taught me things about myself and stretched me to be a better servant to you. And for that, I thank you. Seniors, thank you very much. You've had an excellent year. Well done. Now it's my pleasure to present Triple Oswald to deliver his commencement address. Triple is a graduate who was selected by a panel of teachers and administrators and senior class members to speak on their behalf for the graduates of 2013. Triple is the son of Christine and Stuart Oswald. Stuart, or Triple.
Welcome, family, friends, administration, teachers, and class of 2013. This is the commencement speech. This is a cap and gown. And this is a graduation ceremony. Every year, there are thousands of graduation ceremonies that occur around the world, just like this one. Every year, there are thousands of students who put on these goofy-looking outfits to walk across the stage, receive a piece of paper, and take a bad picture. And every year, there are thousands of soon-to-be graduates trying to keep their eyelids from closing while listening to a boring commencement speech. Well, today, class of 2013, you're not part of those thousands. Today, you're part of something much more special. You're part of a class all your own. A class that can only be described as extraordinary. And I use the term class very loosely, not because we lack class, we have plenty of that. But in the past 4 years that we've been Mustangs together, I think the only word that can come to any of our minds is family. The culture we've developed at Cy Ranch is something truly indescribable. The generosity, support, and encouragement we've shown from person to person and group to group are not things you see at other high schools. It's not weird when a cheerleader sits with a band student at lunch, or when a student on the computer science team is friends with a football player. There are no walls at Cy Ranch. That's just the way things are. And if that was the only legacy we left behind, I'd say we did pretty well. The class of 2013 refused to be satisfied with exceptional. We chose to make Cy Ranch legendary. What other schools across the nation have dreamed of achieving, we accomplished in 4 years. Four excruciatingly, painfully short years. When we walked in the door as freshmen, I don't think any of us expected to be driving home from Round Rock, Texas, with baseball state champions painted on our car windows. I don't think any of us expected to have cars, for that matter. I don't think any of us expected to be attending football games in December, screaming our support for our football team in the fourth round of 5A state playoffs. I don't think any of us expected to have a South Park episode modeled after a video we made that changed the way bullying is treated, not just in our school, but around the world. I promise that's the only time I'll mention the lip dub. I don't think we expected to have a Science Olympiad team make it to the state competition or a volleyball team make playoffs year after year. That's not to mention our swim team placing at the state level or our fine arts programs emerging to the top of one of the most competitive areas in the nation. We set record highs for graduates, college admits, and hours of sleep lost. That's on studying, by the way, parents. And who could forget the famous Sirens chant at sporting events? Higher attack scores. We're really gonna miss that test. The successes of the class of 2013 go on and on. And we can only hope that the classes following us will inherit our dedication to excellence, discipline, and school pride in order to achieve even greater things. But despite all of our successes, one important fact remains. We are here about to graduate from high school. Even though most of us are still thinking about how high we're going to throw our graduation caps or where they're going to land, Cyranch class of 2013, you're here because along with making the school legendary, you chose to excel in school to prove that you're ready for what the older people call the real world. You worked hard to get to wear this goofy looking outfit and that silly looking hat with the cat toy on top of it. And listen to the band play those three iconic lines of music over and over again. And listen to 10 different speeches telling you you're going to succeed in the world. Every test you studied for, every donut you bought your teachers to bump your grade, all the pencil lead you lost, all the petty drama you went through, it all paid off. You made it. We made it. It's done. At the end of the day, you're going to have your diploma. And perhaps one of the most important decisions to make now is what you're going to do with it. It may not seem like it now, but the string on your head poses a huge problem in your life. In a few minutes, or a few hours, you're going to be moving that string from one side of your head to the other. In all honesty, I think we try harder to keep it on one side of our head than we do moving it. Girls, you do that almost every day. You move this hair from this side, back to this side. By that count, you graduated like 400 times. This week. The point is this. Don't let moving a string across your hat tell you it's okay to start living your future. Don't get so caught up in formalities to where you lose sight of what's truly important. Don't let any one event distract you from the big picture. You don't have to wait for a sign to start chasing your dreams. Act now and act with a goal in mind. Aim for the stars and don't be disappointed with landing on the moon. The moon is farther than most people have gotten. Always be happy with where you are. I know that life can get better just as soon as it gets worse. Live with purpose and have fun doing it. On behalf of the class of 2013, I'd like to extend the deepest and most sincere gratitude to the entire faculty of Cypress Ranch High School and all the family that had a hand in our lives. You always hear the phrase, the youth are the hope of the future. Well, what about the people who raised the youth? Teachers and substitute teachers, you dedicate so much of your lives to us and go so unrecognized. Just know, years from now, when we are productive members of society, it will be because of you guys. Administration, you couldn't have run and represented the school any better than you have. We thank you for being our friends, mentors, and putting up with our shenanigans. Custodial and food staff, you come in every day and provide us with the services we tend to take advantage of. We make your lives hard, and in return, you make our lives easy. To the parents and family, never have I heard of a more involved and supportive parent community than the one we have here at Cy Ranch. Y'all do everything for us, and you're the reason we're walking across the stage today. You are the reason we are who we are. I just don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. And to the class of 2013, I want to thank you all for an unforgettable 4 years. It's been an honor to know each and every one of you, and an honor to serve as your president. I wish you all the best of luck and happiest times in the future. Thank you.
Thank you, Triple. Okay, will the candidates for graduation please rise? Dr. Henry, please join me at the podium, please. Dr. Henry, as principal of Cypress Ranch High School, it's my pleasure to present to you the senior class of 2013 and certify that they have fulfilled the necessary requirements for graduation from this institution and from the state of Texas. It is my request that these students be graduated and that you, in your capacity as superintendent of schools, confer upon them a high school diploma with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereunto.
Thank you, Mr. Hull. By the authority vested in me by the Texas Education Agency and the Texas Board of Education, I do hereby confer upon the senior class of 2013 the diplomas of Cypress Ranch High School with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereunto. And may I be the first to congratulate you.
Seniors, please move your tassels from the right side of your cap to the left side. This signifies that you are now officially graduates. Thank you, graduates. You may be seated. Ms. English, will you please come to the podium and begin the calling of the graduates' names? We are now ready to begin. Would the first row of honor graduates please rise and come forward?
Christopher Allison. Corey Gail Andrews. Hannah Elizabeth Beadle. Rachel Ann Bride. Matthew Alexander Kabatak. Daniel Andriev Carlton. Raymond Arthur Chattery III. Alexandra Elizabeth Childress. Lee Yong Chong. Jang Hoon Chung. Hannah Alexandra Claggett. Rachel Andriana Claggett. Casey Bretson Cotter. Akshay Daga. Zachary Ryan Darwala. Emily Renee Davis. Serena Desai. Colin Ford Deo. Sean Aaron Dilliard. Andrew James Douglas. Austin Christopher Faggard. Walter Gabriel. Katarina Gallegheza. Carly Michelle Duran. Courtney Anderson Galladay. William Blake Grayson. Rachel Ellen Greer. Jana Charlene Gutierrez. Logan James Harper. Haley Megan Hendricks. Jeffrey Brunas Hensley. Rachel Emma Horn. Allison Renee Huggins. Miranda Jo Jankovic. Amy Lauren Jensen. David Ryan Ju. Yuhee Jin. Sarah Catherine Kentz. Michaela Adele Kufrovich. James Adam Livingston. Garrett Charles Lowe. Michael Allen Maddox. Tara Elise Mars. Clayton Gray Marshall. Emily Ann Martin. Caitlin Michelle McMahon. Kayla Brooke Miller. Carter Matthew Morris. Charles Mitchell Murrell. Van Fantian Nguyen. Jennifer Lee Nutia. Akeem Taiwo Olusegun Ogunkie. Stuart Allen Oswald III. Richard Medina Padilla III. Mason William Parker. Sydney Malise Pedigo. Joseph Gary Pedoto. Naeem Kumza Kudus. Michael Joseph Rabelais. Zachary Allen Riki. Herbert Spencer Riley. Danielle Rubio. Chance Joseph Sanders. Peyton Elizabeth Sarmiento. Raphael Christian Bulalong Sarmiento. Sarah Ann Schlobaum. Meredith May Seaver. Travis Adrian Shackleton. Rachel Angeline Simmons. Kristen Victoria Smith. Savannah Elaine Smith. Zoe Renee Tao. Daniel James Thorne. Sophia Lee Tran. V. Tina Tran. David Verastagi Jr. Andrew Z. Wang. Christopher James Warren. Jonathan Hirokawa Weiser. Brooklyn Welch. Shelby Denise Wyand. Joshua Tyler Wilson. William Douglas Wolfe. Melanie Renee Werdeman. Tarek Nayer Zarouf. Graduating magna cum laude, Evan James Aronson. Rachel Elizabeth Ammons. Courtney Lynn Anderson. Logan Thomas Ayers. Shelby Lee Beatty. Hannah Michelle Bielefeld. Emily Morgan Billingsley. Alexis Lizette Blash. Richard Evan Briggy. Brianna Kelsey Brosh. Katie Ann Burney. Juan David Cavietas. Alexander Paul Sheremy. Caitlin Marie Kretcher. Catherine Lorraine Cunningham. Brooke Erin Deloney. Abby Nicole Dreyer. Seth Daniel Eagleston. Alexis Nicole Fichtel. Akanksha Goal. Ashley Nicole Graves. Christian Enrique Grimaldo. Lauren Danielle Gutierrez. Skylar Ray Haley. Sheikha Singh Hansful. Colin James Harlan. Jasmine Andrea Haroldson. Stephen Ross James Jones. Timber Lee Kinsey. Hannah Marie Losey. Cynthia Lukeman. Mark Allen Marcellus Jr. Caitlin Elizabeth Marsh. Kaylee Elizabeth Morton. Nicholas Francis Alexander Mundo.
Quinn Stephanie Nyet Nguyen. Sandra Nguyen. Alejandro Xavier Perez Escobales. Austin Craig Pullman. Ryan William Powers. Kenneth Kwok. Malik Sergeant Redis. Mark William Roll. Travis Nolan Romine. Joshua Darnell Rose. Shivani Saini. Delisa Marie Shannon. Michaela Christine Shorten. Lauren McKenzie Siragusa. Spencer Davis Sloan. Bailey Shay Trent. Tori Nicole Valencic. Megan Lee Weaver. Laura Angela Wikers. Alexa Nicole West. Brock Michael West. Jonathan David Whitley. Julia Renee Wilson. Chi Chi Wu. Omar Michael Wyman. Now graduating cum laude. Oluwase Ayola Adewia. Taylor Lindsay Alcorn. Bruce Edward Anderson. Kelvin Matthew Anderson. Cody Elizabeth Arndt Ford. Ashley Nicole Bacon. Courtney Patrice Benton. Cynthia Pamela Betts. Wade Thomas Brasher. Courtney Lynn Calbert. Kaylin Danielle Davis. Allison Catherine Dees. Kayla Elise Delahousie. Jessica Marie Deloach. Simran Dillon. Donna Nicole Folletta. Kelly Ann Finkel. Rebecca Christine Freihoff. Ryan Justin Frost. Faith Elam Ajo Fugar. Zachary Thomas Gable. America Oyuki Giron. Molly Elizabeth Godinich. Martha Alexandra Gonzalez. Teresa Rose Hansberger. Connor David Hardy. Taylor Christian Harris. Jennifer Mary Hart. Danya Hassan. Carly Jessica Hornberger. Aaron Denise Ingledew. Elizabeth Caitlin Jackson. Kelsey Malane Johnson. Matthew Kyle Jordan. Kristen Marie Keck. Lauren Gabrielle Kinsey. Brandon Takeo Kodama. Brian Raymond Lamb. Tyler Ray Larson. Nicole Alexandria Littleton. Angel Ramiro Luna. Brandon Scott McKinnon. Dylan Matthew Marlowe. Ashley Nicole Martin. Kent Garrett McElroy. Lance Daniel McRae. Susanna Melendez. Madison Lee Meredith. Arnolfo Adrian Miramontes. Kayla Victoria Montgomery. Haley Catherine Moore. Valerie Marie Mosher. Kara May Molinax. Annalise Marie Newland. Joseph Michael Navasad. Dion Koshik Oza. Sabrina Lou Marie Phipps. Mia Lachelle Rachel. Kaylee Diane Reyna. Ashley Nicole Rivas. Leo Charles Capuno Salerno. Brent Lane Sullier. Mitchell Andrew Sanchez. Marianne Patricia Schmidt. Christopher Ryan Schreiber. Christopher Glenn Seals. Stephanie Paige Shelton. Jordan Renee Shugart. Chan Ho Song. Salman Sohel Syed. Kendall Ann Talbot. Melissa Giovanna Tanchez. Stephen Anthony Tai. Michaela Ann Touche. Evie Christina Zimarakis. Sydney Nicole Vadrine. Yolivette Bernice Vivas. Nina Walia. Jamie Irene Warren. Ivy Danielle Watson. Megan Renee White. Austin David Waddell. Clayton Matthew Yates.
Connor J. Adair. Oscar Gerardo Aguiar. Regina Corazon Ognud. Cedric Lamar Akinsule Henry. Frederick Lamont Akinsule Henry. Star Summer Aldaco Trujillo. Ryan Martin Aldridge. Ryan Edward Albright. Taylor Dallas Altum. Samantha Nicole Amin. Jeffrey Thomas Anderson. Carlos Orlando Aparicio. Haley Ann Applewhite. Michael Anthony Arline Jr. Marlicia Montserrat Arandondo. Carla Arredondo Martinez. Mahalia Celia Augustine. Shadrika Devante Azin. Kesty Paige Ayala. Sage Dana Bajwa. Mary Kathleen Baker. Daniel Anthony Baladez Jr. Renee LaShawn Baldwin. Ashton Eugene Ball. Hernandan Banda. Brian Mitchell Banks. Dominique Dijon Barnes. Monique Dungenay Barnes. Valerie Alessandra Barrasio. Louis Dabbs Berry. Michael Yol Bautista. Annalisa Marie Mazan. Matthew Blake Beard. Brian Ezekiel Bear. Jesus Eduardo Beltran. Tyler Cole Bennett. Ryan Dylan Baguandas. Jordan Allen Binnick. Ryan Samuel Bishop. Daniel Greg Blattman. Jonathan Paul Briones. Zachary Ryan Brosh. Marissa Joy Buck. Haley Nicolette Burgos. Nicholas Andrew Byford. Haley Elizabeth Cairo. Erica Dahlia Calles. Barrick Todd Campbell. Lauren Elizabeth Cangalosi. Edric Jesse Cantata. Nicholas Joshua Cardenas. Kate Elizabeth Carson. Sarah Ashley Carter. Heidi Elizabeth Castaneda Valdez. Sophia Castano. Ashlyn Taylor Castillo. Andrew Salvatore Castro. Alexandria Camille Cathy. Michaela Ann Christian. Kelly Mae Clemens. Kaylee Kristen Cobb. Bridget LeClaire Cobina. Austin Charles Coe. Brian Kristen Connerly. Brandice Mystique Connerly. Bryson Christian Connerly. Kevin Josue Contreras. Jared Anthony Cooper. Nicholas Scott Corman. Victoria Lynn Corpus. Colby Tyler Courtney. Casey Marie Cox. Cullen Jeffrey Cox. Abigail Leah Coley. Hannah Ashley Cunningham. Nick Nam Cook Dang. Christian Anthony DeBello. Ryan Abi Deculus. Diormon Solomon Dijon. Angel Jesus Francisco De La Rosa. Caitlin Elaine Nikas Gray. Austin James Denny. Deanna Marie Deshano. Harley Dario Diaz. Brandon Matthew Dimitlek. Prince Amate Jabba. Nicole Danielle Douglas. Jeffrey George Druin Jr. Dylan Christian Dufresne. Stephen Colby Dugas. Samuel Riley Duncan. Sterling Cervantes Duval. Tyler Garrett Dwyer. Jace Christian Edwards. Roxanne Odega Hanna. Joshua Blaine Well. Kyle Christian Erickson. Jocelyn Jacora Usseray. Tristan Ray Faulkner. Sabaria Alon Fennell. Devon Leigh Fleming. John Tristan Fleming. Miles Alexander Flowers. Keith Ford II. Mason Andrew Ford. Elizabeth Marie Franklin. Nicole Ashley Friday. Jacob Wayne Frisch. Justin Andrew Gagnon. Alexa Marielle Galindo. Carl Antonio Garcia. Darian Gabriel Garcia. Felicia Renee Garcia. Samantha Celia Garcia. Victoria Nicole Garza. Sarah Christine Gates. Audrey Elizabeth Gaudet. Christopher Gentis. Judson Allen Garou. Christian Alexander Gibbons. Tariq G. Gibbs II. Estefania Gomez Salazar. Dana Gabriela Gonzalez. Ashley Gordon. Andre Tremaine Grant Jr. Casey Morgan Gray. Jordan Alexis Graylis. Mackenzie Catherine Lee Green. Heidi Elise Greener. Kelly Nicole Greif. Damian Michael Griffin. Daniel Thomas Grimes. Jonathan Gu. Gabriel Montoya Gutierrez. Jim Alexander Gutierrez. Lucas Alejandro Hale. Molly Christian Haynes. Hamza Hamid.
Michael Edgar Hance. Jessica Lynn Harmon. Curtis Robert Harrington Jr. Courtney Christine Harris. Danielle Nicole Hartland. Jacob Benjamin Hartland. Preston Scott Hawkins. Bailey Elizabeth Haydell. Alexis Irene Hayner. Jonathan Russell Haynes. Darian Cheyenne Hendricks. Angelica Hernandez. Ashley Hernandez. Justin Lupe Hernandez, Jr. Hernan Dario Herrera. Victoria Elizabeth Heyman. Amy Christine Losek. Alexander Ray Hoflick. Jaden Alexander Hogan. Gatlin Lee Holden. Corey Wyatt Holdgraff. Kelly Alexandra Hollister. Cindy Monet Holtz. Tyler Ryan Honeycutt. Robert Darrell Horton. Robert Maxwell Houghton. Zachary Lawrence Hernser. Brianna Rose Huddleston. Shannon Nicole Hudacek. Alexis Amaret Hughes. Cassidy Aubrey Shea Holtberg. Courtney Nicole Hummel. Tyler Michael Humphrey. Azeem Imtiaz. Harold Rader Jackson. Allison Michelle Yeagers. Madison Elise James. Emily Catherine Jarvis. Amanda Michelle Jean. Brock Dean Johnson. Kevin McInerney Johnson. Logan Daniel Johnson. Brianna Taylor Jones. Kaylee Rose Jones. Zachary Richard Luke Jones. Blake Ryan Jordan. Ethan Christopher Chase Jordan. Lauren Heather Jordan. Catherine Elizabeth Cartman. Alexander Charles Kirby. Armina Katanovich. Moses Kibuna Kirubi. Jagger Julius Kleinman. Hunter Alexander Cleophas. Justin Lee Nippers. Victoria Mary Leiby. Travis Neil Licatos. Brooke Noel Lamb. Jacoby Keyshawn Lane. Stephanie Raquel Laura. Gabrielle Lynn Laurent. Justin Patrick Levine. Carrie Ann Jamila Lawrence. Alexander Andreas Lazar. Bryce Joseph Lewandowski. David Robert Lewis. Madison Ann Lewis. Lawrence Jackie Lynn. Donovan James Lloyd. Ludim Abraham Lopez. Jordan Allen Losey. Tyler Janae Loville. Angela Lozano. Bidiana Luvano. Sarah Elizabeth Lyon. Joshua Anthony Mack. Aaron Max Malman. Zachariah Celine Mahmoud. Zachary Reed Mandela. Brittany Nicole Mann. Megan Clarissa Mares. Ashley Savannah Martinez. Leslie Udith Martinez. Louis Joel Martinez. Amanda Francesca Martins. Luke Aaron Mason. Xavier Lamar Matthews. Jamila Essence Mays. Heather Hill McCann. Dominic Eric Christian McCargo. Mirielle Elisa Magaha. Victoria Hope Kelly McCreevy. Dianica Chandrell McKeel. Jonathan Lewis McKinney. John Michael McManus. Allison Nicole Megan. Lance Dominic Misley. Joshua Andrew Mokri. Stephanie Diane Murray. Juan Rodolfo Muniz Jr. Jared Michael Murphy. Michaela Danielle Mursky. Maria Itati Navarrete. James Cody Needham. Ricky Neal. Adam Neary. Kevin Neary. You're welcome. Brittany Bao Bao Nguyen. Don Bosco Hui Nguyen. Francis Vu Tung Nguyen. Juliana Lee Nix. Randy Jason Noel. Bria Lene Norman. Eddie Jarrell Newbine Jr. Gabrielle Elodie Nunez. Adam Augustine Nusselt. Kabir Kainde Olatusin Agunkeya. Sarai Michelle Olivia. David Lewis Olson III. Ethan Edward Orca. Juan Eddie Panamino.
Alyssa Murray Pardo. Jeff Paredes. Asia Christine Patrick. Blake Aaron Paulson. Eric Douglas Paulson. Christopher Alexander Payne. Tiasha Kashan Perez. Nicole Julia Peralt. Vanessa Pesich. Ashlyn Ray Peters. Erica Monique Peirani. Hannah Christine Pocaro. Dustin Allen Palasik. Christopher Cameron Pond. Brittany Nicole Posevec. Lex Podemans. James Alexander Potter. Morgan Nicole Powell. John Grady Pruitt. Sarah Murad Kishawi. Avery David Rollin. Bethany Claire Reddix. Joshua Thomas Reed. Dorsey Hilton Reichert. Oscar Javier Rios. Austin J. Ritchie. Christian Kai Rivas. Cade Spengler Roberts. Justice Darnell Robinson. Noah Cameron Rogers. Amanda Lee Rogeman. Adriana Isabel Rojas. Paula Cristina Rojas. Axel Eduardo Romero. Brianna Marie Roque. Crystal Nicole Rosa. Landis Jarrell Rowe Dooley. Autumn Lavina Salinas. Shannon Jean Samia. Urban Sequat Andre Sanchez. Kyle Austin Sanders. Sujoy Sarkar. Zachary Ryan Shig. Zoe Catherine Schmidt. Blake Allen Schroeder. Matthias Anthony Serrata. Danielle Lee Sexton. Toby Wayne Simmons. Chance Adam Smith. Kyle Matthew Souter. Kendall Joy South. Luke Earl Spa. Cody Allen Spidell. Jason Mitchell Stanfield. Michael David Stevenson. Kyle Ray Stone. Austin Neil Strickland. Tanner David Strickland. Alexandria Marie Stumba. Abubakar Sadiq Sule. Grant Richard Suter. Jeremy Dylan Talent. Miranda Ray Teague. Jeremiah Ashford Tiluxing. Najee Kenyon Thomas. Spencer William Thompson. Crystal Nancy Tinoco. Andrew Patrick Town. Fong Yuang Tran. Jared Malik Lynn Tucker. Jeremy Wayne Turney. Haley Nicole Tyner. Charles Jacob Underwood. Hannah Elizabeth Vandemotter. Maribel Vargas. Alexa Alejandra Vasquez. Khalil Jamel Vinson. Kyle Siegfried Ildefonso Vito. Adriana Shaquan Walker. Luke Lyle Walker. Devin Wayne Walters. Michelle Elizabeth Walters. Brooke Anna Wazell. Taylor Jean Washington. Stephen Nathaniel Watson. Christian Wayne Weatherly. Brian Mark Weaver. Sarah Beth Weaver. Bennett Daniel Weiss Jr. Nicole Claire Weiss. Joshua Matthew Wendell. Caroline Nicole Wesovich. Ashlyn Clark Wieman. Hunter Shay Wild. Kawa Ardun Wilder. Devin Blake Williams. Faith Denisiana Williams. Catherine Estella Williamson. Travis Michael Williamson. Jake Allen Walter Williford. Ashley Paige Wilson. Molly Amanda Wilson. Nils Thomas Witnick. Shelby Lynn Wolfenberger. Norris Chukro Wong. Nicole Eddie Woodard. Marcos Zena. And Gavin Daniel Zellinger.
Congratulations, graduates. At this time, our closing remarks will be given by Richard Evan Briggy. Richard Evan is the son of Kelly and Tom Briggy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are almost done. Bear with me, don't fall asleep. It is with great pleasure and admittedly great anxiety that I acknowledge and once again thank not only the superb, dedicated faculty and staff of Cy Ranch, but also the unsung heroes, our parents and guardians. You were our protectors, our role models, our rides to soccer practice, and our bottomless piggy banks. But you were also, and always will be, our strength and support. It is only because of you that we stand here today, the well-rounded and outstanding citizens we have all become. Similarly, I would like to thank our teachers. Whether we grew up in Cypress ISD or came from afar to become a Mustang, it is with your constant help and unwavering faith in us that we are walking across this stage today. If it weren't for the test retakes, the extra credit, the study guides, and text reminders, Lizmi, we would have failed many tests, forgotten many projects, and missed many essay due dates. But you saw something in us we were never able to see in ourselves. The potential for greatness, and for that we thank you. I am more than honored to be a part of the class of 2013, and I have a few words for my fellow Mustangs. We made it. We made it through all the ups and downs, the good times and the bad. We saw Barack Obama reelected, and we almost lost our minds endlessly debating how deserving he was of that honor. We showed the Mayans just how wrong their calendar was, and we didn't fall off the fiscal cliff. Our high school experience was far from normal. We kept lives from being shattered. We voted for Danielle Bradbury on The Voice. And who could forget theater's production of Hairspray? I was in that. We showed the world that some high school cliches are unavoidable. And we realized that whoever said these were the best years of our lives obviously wasn't speaking to an audience of 18-year-olds. Over the last 4 years, we have become acquainted with insane stress, late nights, and the competitive drive to come out on top, all the while being lectured by our teachers and coaches that high school is nothing compared to college. But we know that it is far from nothing. To us, it was 4 years of new friends, growing knowledge, self-discovery, and the memories we will carry with us far into the future. What we learned in the halls, classrooms, and gyms of Cypress Ranch was not simply what we read in books or recalled from our memory on tests. It was all of the things we found in ourselves, the strength and perseverance, as well as the warmth and acceptance we needed to continue on. We pushed ourselves to the finish line, and what a finish it is. I have no doubt that everyone in the sea of blue robes has a brighter future than any of us can imagine. Whether we are going to a big university, a small community college, the military, a trade school, or traveling the world, each of our fates holds something phenomenal. We are all beginning a new path, and it is with heavy hearts and bittersweet goodbyes that we leave Cypress Ranch to begin our lives. The ranch has definitely prepared us for the struggles we are going to face in the world, and I hope I speak for all of my fellow classmates when I say, bring it on. Modern Family's Phil Dunphy gave me some of the best advice I've ever heard when he said, when life hands you lemonade, make lemons. Life will be all like, what? We often get wrapped up in working toward our future goals, but we must always remember the past and savor the present as we courageously prepare for the future. Our youth will not be with us forever, and we must enjoy it because before we know it, it will have passed, and we will be left wondering what happened. In the words of Charlie, our protagonist in Stephen Chbosky's The Perks of Being a Wallflower, don't hate me for this quote, I know these will all be stories someday, and our pictures will become old photographs, and we'll all become somebody's mom or dad. But right now, these moments are not stories. This is all happening. Guys, this is happening. We are in the twilight of our childhood, and we are left with only a few precious months before the sun rises on our independence. Everything we have worked for and all the precious and all the knowledge we have gained is here with us, and it is with these tools that we begin to build our futures and move forward into the new days that lie before us. It's now or never, Mustangs, and I don't know about you, but I think that in this moment, I swear, we are infinite. Thank you.
At this time, would everyone please stand and join in singing of our alma mater. Remain standing for the recessional. The alma mater is found on the back cover of your program, the inside back cover. Seniors, congratulations. You are officially the third graduating class of Cypress Ranch High School. Thank you, parents, guests, and dignitaries for joining us in this great celebration. Cypress Ranch High School appreciates your continued support. This concludes our ceremony. Graduates, please exit in orderly fashion through the tunnels. Thank you.